He said to me one time when we was in the garden, "Hey Jay, you ever had a blowback?" I'm thinking, what the ross are you talking about, blowback, lad? JTV crew, salute! A salute to Rui Dark. Sorry if I said your name wrong. Hit me up in the comment section wanting me to check out Tommy Boyson, Song Wakal, Hookah, and Sherry Dans. I have heard of this artist before. I've never heard or checked out his songs. Y'all know I did see Paloma Mommy in that booth and this hombre was in it. He's checking out another Chilean artist, but this time flip the script. It's a male. It's not a female. We checked out Sheeta. We checked out Smokey Gang, if you know what I'm talking about, and Paloma Mommy. Now, fourth time, we be checking out Tommy Boyson. Let's get you up into this video. Zoop, Chili, stand up. Bro. Bro, you see this ish? We call that blowback.
Oh shit, they're coming.
Now let me tell you one thing. There was a time where me and my ex, you know what I'm saying, we had a 4-year relationship, bruh. She said to me one time when we was in the garden, "Hey Jay, you ever had a blowback?" I'm thinking, what the ross you talking about, blowback, lad? She goes, "Hey, pass me the," you know what I'm saying? So she bring over here your mouth and she goes like this and she goes, and then obviously I had to inhale that shit. And bro, I'm telling you, that ish get you higher than you puffing on your own mouth, blood. I swear I did not believe that ish. I thought that was just psychological shit, but that shit literally get you. Oh, you know what I'm saying? I bet some of you are gonna go try it now. Don't do it, bro. Slightly low-key, he does look Colombian and he can pass for a Brazilian. Wow, Paloma Mommy, easy on the chest, bro. Oh shit. Bro, what you doing in Mombre's video? Are these two like brothers and sisters? I hope so. I don't want Paloma Mommy up in any other, you know what I'm saying, video if they're doing any naughty stuff. I hope not, bro. I hope that wasn't her puffing into his mouth, blood. Paloma Mommy, I love you so much, but you flexing on a boy, bro. This always happens to me, bro. I swear. Why does this always happen to me, blood? No idea, bro. New year, I'm really about to... Bro, what the hell? Things are flying off. This is a freaking line, bro. Yeah. I'm liking this chorus part, it sounds nice. Bro, out of so many women in Chile, you went for Paloma Mommy, hombre? What the hell? They're holding hands, bruh. And like, he's holding her, bruh. I can't do this no more. I do like the chorus, but watching both of you in this video while you're singing this song, I know you love her, bruh. She looks like she's feeling it too, bruh. Oh, hell no! Thank you. You know, the beginning of this song, I wasn't really feeling it. But after the chorus and hearing the second verse and then the chorus again, I'm really starting to like this song. Shit, blood. I don't want to see that shit. I got bigger fish to fry and bigger ish to worry about, you know what I'm saying? But I do like the video, apart for Paloma Mommy cheating on me. I love this song. As we was getting into it, I feel like I might even download this song, bro. Loki, this is dope. Thank you very much, y'all, for sending me some more dope artists in Chile. Y'all keep introducing me some dopest artists, bro. I wasn't aware of Tommy. And say, I know many of y'all did hit me up in the comment section, but I was thinking to myself, it must be a trash artist. And for real, y'all surprised me, man. Y'all for real surprised me. Young, like all of them, like Sheetah, Paloma Mami, now this guy and the other guy, Smoking Gang. Bro, they're all young. They have holy patalin and bright future out for them, bro. Chili for the future, man. Dope shit, bro. But from here on, I'm out.